everyone, and welcome back on my YouTube channel. It's me again, Jana. And for today's vlog, I'm going to show you this Himi Gouache paints. So this video is a very special video for me because recently I had my birthday and this is my birthday gift. I really wanted to have this for a long time and my friends gave it to me, so I'm very happy. And I'm really so excited to show you guys how it looks like. So for this video, we will tackle about what is gouache paint. So everybody's asking me, what is gouache paint? What is the difference of acrylics between gouache paints? So all of this question, we will discuss about it in my video right now. So first, let us open the box. Okay, so yay, it has a pretty palette. So nice. And also, paint brush. I will show you also. Okay, so it has three brushes. You can see it. And I really love the color. I like pink, but light pink. So it's so nice. And this is the paint. As you can see, it's not in tube. Usually the paints is in tube, but this one is a square type size, and it has a small clipless cover on the top like a jelly is. So I'm going to remove the cover one by one and I will going to show you the colors. So it has a 24 set of colors, so nice. Okay, let's start removing the covers. To darkest, because it will help me to choose the color correctly. So I'm removing the cover and place it back in the box like this. I'm scrubbing the remaining paints from the cover because I don't want to waste any single paints at all. This process is a little bit messy, so I'm carefully removing the cover so that my hand won't get dirty. I will draw a line so that we can see the difference between the watercolor, acrylics, and gouache paint. First, let's start with watercolor. So first, we need the water, of course. And then, once we put it on the paper, the color is very transparent. Even though you add more color, it will be still so light and very transparent. Okay, let's go with acrylic. Most of my vlog, I'm always using acrylic because for me it's a very, very easy medium. And in case I will do some mistake, I can cover it up with another color. And also, it dries so fast, and once it dried, it has a glossy effect. Okay, the last one is gouache paint. I'm really so excited to use it because this is the first time that I'm using this type of medium. As I can see, there's no much difference between watercolor and gouache because both medium is using a water. Only the difference is like the watercolor is very transparent, unlike the gouache paint, it can be opaque as well, and it has a matte color. One main reason also why I like to use gouache paint because I always see on the Instagram that always they are doing Ghibli paintings and they using this type of medium, and the effect was really amazing. It really looks the same.
Let's start now making painting. As you can see, I have a lot of paintings on my sketchbook, but all of this is made by acrylic paints. So now let's start doing a gouache paint painting. So what I decided is I will do, since it's coming Christmas, so I decided to do a snowman. It's very easy to use. I can see that I just need to add water if I just want to make it light, and if I don't like, I can just straight away paint it on the paper. So I tried to do a darkest to lightest painting style. So first I will use a dark color blue, and then I will add the snowman from this side. As you can see, it's same like acrylic. If you will not add water, it's very opaque. So now I will add light color. I will add the white color to light the snow on the trees. So far, I'm enjoying using this medium. It's really easy to use, and the color is amazing. It's very bright. It's done. I really like how the snowman looks like, and also the landscape color, the sky, the trees, all was mixed. The color was mixed perfectly, so I like the overall result.